Step away for just a second. Laundry, or doing laundry. Okay. Okay. I do appreciate that. I just noticed this now, that the background for your combat scene varies on whether or not you are in a room. For example, here I'm in a corridor, and then you see you have a stairs up and the outside doors in the background and that sort of thing. Here I'm going to sneak attack from inside the room by bugs. The back attack. Okay, so just a sneak attack, they get first round. Okay, that really hurt. Good news is, I can finish you off with a rush, too. You can play at this game. Right, where are we at? So it looks like it's this central room. Oh, I'm dead. I am absolutely dead now. Durgatoon deck in the back rank. Okay. Oh, that was really good timing. Okay, he goes down again. All right, we're good. Okay. Flash you two on Ninja. Spell cancel on you two. And you need to heal the whole back row. That's the whole back row, all of it. Their front row is possibly out of action next turn. Okay, we're still in it. But good. There, Ninja's finally down. Good. Okay. That was close. Oh. After it was mostly a milk run like last time, it's like... Here's the dungeon we'll toss a reminder to you. Right, this is a dungeon. You should take care here. Alright. Oh, learned a new AA. Okay, Jump attack. Oh, okay. sweep attack. Okay, so it looks like it's a front rank deals damage. Just it's like rush for the front rank. Okay. Mapping this room. Two samurai and a priest. Then we'll do the double slash. I appreciate the fact that I've managed to basic level up my party's defense well enough that we can handle most of these guys okay. I just want to get a better weapon for Ricardo. Actually, they're all. Let's try out my new maneuver. Duke attack. And then. Nope, not enough. Stick with the rush for these guys. Okay. Oh, found the fairy. Okay. All right. Not a bad time to get all my MP back. Okay. Oh, bunch of ninja. Okay. Nope, nope. Okay, but did you rush? Okay. Like, oh no, I didn't mean to sweep. The order of operations in there is weird. Okay. Alright, hold on. The tongue, probably. Yep. Okay. No ninjas here. It should be okay. Let's slash them. I'll let you do the spell cancel then. Attack. Just both attack. Ninja and two priests. Tricky is tricky. Alright, so let's do spell cancel with you two. Let's do double slash. You. That's the ninja and I have you do the switch shot on you. Priest. They're more the basic level samurai, so I can still do the spell cancel.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.